Hi friends, welcome to Roy's Journey. Today I'll be not reviewing any bike or any restaurant, any food items, but I'll be talking on a serious topic, which is coronavirus, shortly called as COVID-19, which is spread across world, spreading fast and killing many peoples. And in India also we have cases being reported and it is adding up daily. So what I observed is that there was a very good move from Mr. Modi, our Prime Minister, on 22nd March 2020, that Janta curfew, lockdown yourself at your home from morning 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. in the night. And at 5 p.m. he has instructed that people has to come out of their balcony or window and start clapping or ring the bell in support of this movement. But what I saw from various news channels is that people have started coming to the roads and doing this activity. I do not understand why, after so much of media coverage and WhatsApp or Facebook or any other channel coverage also, people do not understand the intent behind that. People are not serious, and I urge from my channel that people of India, kindly be serious. This is not some light disease or something, you take some medicines and it is gone. No, it cannot be cured. Still now there is no medicine for this. Doctors are doing research to find that even the developed countries like America and Italy, Spain, they are struggling to find medicine for this, cure for this. So in this video I will be covering 5 points. First one is that Janta curfew, which was there, I just spoke about this. So kindly do not repeat this. Follow the government instructions, whatever is said. If they say you have to home quarantine yourself, you have to do that. Okay, so now they have told that there is a lockdown type situation till 31st March 2020, and all the employees or people working in private sectors, government sectors or public sectors have to be in their homes, and if they have to work, they have to work from home. So kindly ensure that you are there at your home and work from there. Only if emergency is there for grocery, for diary or some medical like tablets or something, you have to come out and buy. Otherwise, do not come out. And if some emergency is required in your family, call the ambulance and go to hospital and take the treatment. Otherwise, do not come out. Kindly support this movement. If we do not support this, then we cannot stop this. And this is not 1+1+1. It is 1:100 or 1:1000 or 1:5000. That is how it spreads. Okay. The third thing is that stop going to public gathering, marriages, parties. And if you have planned any summer vacations this year, kindly cancel that. And also do not call your friends and relatives and start doing party at your homes. Because you do not know who has got that infection, and it comes along with that, and with that person it spreads to the whole the party persons, and from there, imagine you have 20 persons or 10 persons in your party at home, from there it spreads to 2000, then 20,000, then 2 lakhs, like that. So kindly stop that. So the third one is that stop using taxis, buses and autos. So government also declared that they will stop this, but discussions are going on. But as a safety measure, as a public supporter, kindly refrain from using that. You can use your two wheelers, your four wheelers in case of emergencies. The final point is that kindly join hands with government of India to stop this spread. Because this is very deadly, and if we do not react now, tomorrow will be very late. So I urge people of India from my channel that kindly support this, join hands with government and other NGOs who are coming forward in these activities, support our doctors, nurses, our soldiers who are there outside protecting us by doing their duties. You should do your duty by staying at home and do as directed by the government. So thank you. Thanks for watching my channel. Thanks for watching this video. And if possible, kindly share this video or spread this message to all your family friends, so that collectively we stop this and eliminate this from India and from this world. Thank you. Thank you very much.